Hey, I'm Mynor with RPS Solar Pumps, and today I'm going to show you how to wire your 8 panels for your RPS 800 submersible well pump system.
On the back of each of your 100 watt solar panels, you'll find a positive male MC4 connector and a negative female MC4 connector. Typically, for the RPS 200 and 400, you would connect your panel's positive terminal to negative terminal, and then into the controller. Doing this adds roughly 22 volts per 100 watt panel together. This is fine when using up to 4 panels, but anything above 4 panels will lead to damage into the controller. To avoid adding voltage from each panel, you would wire the panels in parallel. This means to connect the positive terminal of one panel to the positive terminal of another panel, and likewise negative to negative. You would do this using a Y connector. To meet the voltage requirements for the RPS 800 system, we will need to use a combination of both of these connections, which is simpler than it sounds. To do so, simply wire two separate strings of 4 panels in series. That is to say, positive terminal to negative terminal. It won't matter if you start at the top of your string or the bottom, but ensure you go the same way on both strings. Once both strings are wired in series, you will have two negative MC4 connectors unconnected on one end, and two positive MC4 connectors unconnected on the other end. You will use a Y connector to join both the positive connectors together, and another Y connector to join both of the negative connectors together. After you've made both connections, you can connect both of your Y connectors into the controller. Now let's say you're not using one of our 8 panel adjustable top of pole mount kits. The same logic would apply to your other installations. In the diagram shown here, we have 8 panels mounted next to one another in a single row. You can still accomplish your intended voltage by wiring your two strings of panels in series, skipping every other panel as shown here, and then connecting your Y connectors at each end.
For more solar powered content, be sure to hit that subscribe button and ring that notification bell.